Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today in this video we will discuss about easy yoga poses to treat high blood pressure. So let's get started. Easy yoga poses to treat high blood pressure. High blood pressure or hypertension is a serious condition that leads to heart attacks, strokes, and even death. This silent killer is all the more dangerous because it plays no symptoms. So the only way you can find out is by getting yourself checked regularly. The next logical step is, of course, to know how to control high blood pressure. Yoga and pranayama are two natural ways to control high blood pressure. Now let's discuss about what is hypertension or high blood pressure. Blood pressure is the force of blood in your arteries. The right pressure varies from person to person and needs to be regulated. Only then will your system function smoothly. The American Heart Association considers 120/80 as the standard blood pressure limit. Pre-hypertension is when your parameter is between 120/80 and 140/90. Again, I am repeating. Pre-hypertension is when your parameter is between 120/80 and 140/90. Anything above 140/90 is hypertension and is dangerous. Now let's discuss about what causes high blood pressure. Hypertension is an independent condition, which means that it is not triggered by other medical conditions like diabetes, heart related problems, or kidney malfunctioning. Stress is a significant factor that causes hypertension. When you are stressed, your heart beats faster and your blood vessels contract. Other factors such as adverse lifestyle choices, including smoking, drinking, drug abuse, also causes harm. If you do not exercise enough and are overweight, you could be heading towards hypertension. Then let us know how to control high blood pressure. Neither a high nor a low blood pressure is desirable. A balance is essential in the body. While healthy dietary habits contribute to maintaining the balance, you cannot ignore the role played by the mind either. So, how can you harmonize the two? The answer lies in the ancient science of yoga. By regularly practicing simple postures, yoga will help you combat blood pressure problems very easily and smoothly. Now, let us discuss why yoga poses for high blood pressure. Why to practice yoga poses for high blood pressure? The reason is, yoga asanas involve breathing consciously and deeply while synchronizing your body movements. They can help control blood pressure naturally, primarily by relieving stress. Yoga asanas can soothe the nerves and help slow down an abnormal heart rate. Yoga helps in increasing immunity and reducing incidences of high heart problems like heart attacks and heart strokes. Lack of sufficient rest is the primary reason for stress and hypertension. Yoga helps regularize sleep habits and patterns. Yoga helps regularize sleep habits and patterns. Obesity can also lead to hypertension. Regular practice of yoga and an improved diet regulates body weight. Yoga gives positive energy to the body and mind. It makes you happier and more hopeful in life. In the long run, this helps to regulate blood pressure levels. Okay, now, what are the yoga poses for high blood pressure? Let us discuss some examples of yoga poses practiced for high blood pressure. Number 1, Shishu Asana, child pose. Number 2, Vajrasana, diamond pose. Number 3, Paschimottanasana, forward bend pose. Number 4, Savasana, corpse pose. Number 5, Sukhasana, easy pose. Number 6, Ardha Maschendrasana, sitting half spinal twist. Number 7, Baddha Konasana, butterfly pose. Number 8, Janu Sirsasana, one-legged forward bend. Number 9, Virasana, hero pose. Number 10, Setu Bandhasana, bridge pose. And last but not the least, number 11, Ardha Hadasana, half plow pose. Now let us discuss the benefits of these asanas one by one. Number 1, first, Shishu Asana, child pose. It relieves stress and fatigue. It also normalizes blood circulation. Okay, then comes Vajrasana, the diamond pose. This pose can be done even after lunch or dinner. It helps to control obesity and increases blood flow to the lower abdomen. Next, Paschimottanasana, forward bend pose. Helps reduce fatty deposits in the abdominal region, thus enabling weight loss. It also acts as an effective stress reliever and normalizes high blood pressure. Okay. Next, Savasana, corpse pose. It relieves stress, depression and fatigue. It helps the body relax and prepare for sound sleep. It also stimulates blood circulation. You could also practice yoga nidra. Then comes Sukhasana, the easy pose. This meditative pose calms and unites the body and mind. It helps reduce high blood pressure as it makes your body more balanced and your mind free and joyful. Then Ardha Maschendrasana, sitting half spinal twist. It stimulates the heart and nervous system, helping to normalize high blood pressure. Then comes Baddha Konasana, butterfly pose. It stimulates the heart and leads to better circulation of blood all over the body. It also relieves stress and weariness. Then comes Janu Sirsasana, one-legged forward bend. It works effectively on your tummy fat by massaging your abdominal organs. By affecting weight loss, it helps regulate the pressure of the blood so that it stays at a normal level. Then comes Virasana, the hero pose. It increases blood circulation around the legs and helps in regulating blood pressure. Then comes Setu Bandhasana, bridge pose. It energizes the kidneys and soothes the nervous system. It helps to regulate the blood pressure in the body. Then comes Ardha Hadasana, half plow pose. It helps burn fat in the thighs, abdomen and hips. It also helps control high blood pressure. So these are some of the yoga poses which help you in controlling your high blood pressure. next comes some pranayamas. Initially, I have told you yogasana and pranayama will definitely help you in reducing your high blood pressure and controlling it. I have already discussed some of the few yogasanas to be practiced. Then comes few pranayamas to be practiced for high blood pressure. Apart from yogasana, these pranayama or breathing exercises can also help you control your blood pressure levels. Number 1, Bhastrika pranayama, breath of fire. Number 2, Kapalabhati pranayama, skull shining breathing technique. Number 3, Bhramari pranayama, bee breathe. Number 4, Nadi Sodhana pranayama, alternate nostril breathing technique. Number 5, full yogic breathing. Now let us discuss why these pranayamas to be practiced. What are the benefits of these pranayama that lead to controlling our high blood pressure level? So let's discuss. Bhastrika pranayama, breath of fire. Its benefits are: it increases oxygen supply to all parts of the body, thus improving blood circulation. It relieves stress and hypertension. Then comes Kapalabhati pranayama, skull shining breathing technique. It helps remove fat from the belly region and is useful in general weight loss. Then comes Bhramari pranayama, bee breathe. Vibrations generated by this pranayama resonate within and deeply relax the body and mind. It relieves tension and anxiety and also helps balance high blood pressure. Then comes Nadi Sodhana pranayama, alternate nostril breathing technique. This calming and powerful pranayama helps to remove blockages in your arteries. To a great extent, it also improves blood circulation in the head region. Then comes full yogic breathing, helps you breathe slowly. If your heart rate is too fast, this technique helps slow it down and relaxes your body. Now let us discuss some precautions to observe while practicing the above discussed yogasanas and pranayamas. So let's discuss about the precautions. You need to observe some precautions, definitely. These precautions are: avoid inverted poses like Sirsasana, headstand poses, or Adho Mukha Vrikshasana, headstand pose, handstand pose, like Sirsasana, you have to avoid it. In case you are more hypertensed, if you feel that you have the problem of hypertension or high blood pressure, you have to avoid Sirsasana. In these poses, your head is at a lower level than your heart, which can lead to a sudden and uncontrolled rush of blood to the head. It is always best to club yoga and pranayama with healthier lifestyle choices. To control high blood pressure, regulate your diet and avoid habits such as smoking and drinking. Take one step at a time and don't be in a rush for results. You will then find a smooth path to holistic healing for your blood pressure problems. So, my dear friends, in this video, I have totally discussed the ways, the methods to cure or to control high blood pressure or hypertension. So, my dear friends, please practice all these yoga poses and pranayamas at your best level to control your hypertension or high blood pressure and lead a healthy life. And be always joyful, be always grateful to the Almighty who always helps you in your onward or forward journey, and who always at your back, who is always at your support at all the times. So remember him always and make your life sublime. So friends, if you find this video useful, please do share it and like this video, and if you want, you can subscribe to my channel to get such type of informative and educative topics in the future. So friends, see you in my next video in a next interesting topic. Till then, take care. Bye bye.